kick out of the corner. Asuka looking for the cover to win this matchup and a kick out.
I'm saying, if Mandy wants opportunity, give me results. Give us results here on SmackDown Live.
Mandy raised a very valid point of her own.
What happens if Asuka and Charlotte Flair are unable to make it to TLC? Does that mean Mandy Rose
and
Sonya Deville earn an opportunity?
And Byron, to answer your question, a begrudging tag made, but still in comes Charlotte Flair.
Well, listen, it's going to be a difficult challenge for both Charlotte and Asuka to not think about TLC, to not think about the opportunity to become SmackDown Live Women's Champion when you're in this match.
Listen, I can tell you, you can't look past Mandy Rose or Sonya Deville. You're going to pay for it in a big way.
Oh, Charlotte Flair, face first, into the middle turnbuckle.
Oh, there's your point right there, Corey. Mandy Rose taking advantage of Charlotte's mistake.
Yeah, I know. That's why I make points.
Tossing Rose halfway across the ring. Flair with a boot right to the midsection of Deville.
Get out of here!
Charlotte Flair, arguably the most athletic superstar on the WWE roster, imposing her will right now. The Queen taking it to the air.
Wipes them both out.
You see that slight glance over at Asuka, almost to say, Asuka, this is what you have coming for you at TLC.
Styling and profiling here in Austin, Texas, as is the SmackDown Women's Champion. Looks like Becky Lynch is coming out to scatter competition at TLC. Deville able to slow down Charlotte Flair right in her tracks. Oh, spear from Flair!
Emphatic response by the Queen.
Thought about closing out this matchup. Instead, here comes Mandy Rose running interference, dumped outside.
Mandy bought Sonya a few valuable moments. Can Deville capitalize?
Meanwhile, Asuka's come to life up on the apron. And, take that back. Mandy Rose brings her back down to earth. Oh!
Big right hand from the...
And Asuka returns the favor. Wait a minute! Flair, I think Flair thought there was Mandy Rose standing there.
Sonya Deville from behind.
Wait, nearly got the pinfall. Flair out of two. Oh, and Asuka retaliates.
There was certainly no mistake about that one.
I think we're witnessing this tag team implode before our very eyes.
Cover by Deville. Deville has pinned Charlotte Flair.
Here are your winners, Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.
Becky Lynch has got to love what she just saw. It's Sonya Deville and Mandy Rose said, you want to see passion and desire in the women's division? Here it is. What a monumental win for that duo.